last month I turned 40, yun ang I have to say. Yes. And I'm 3 months pregnant. well, I'm no maintenance, basically. I just wash my face and moisturize. I believe that moisturizing is very important. Just keep it soft and moist all the time, especially at home. So there. Thank you. And now, Jane.
Oh, Jane.
So, are you wearing Jane Paul by now? Working mom. What's your secret? Yes.
I think it's drinking, hydrating yourself. That's the key. And like Nina, I do, I cleanse, I wash my face. And then it's, in the morning, it's just moisturizer, sunblock. But at night, I do about 7 steps.
Wow.
Of skincare.
We'll talk about that later.
Yeah. And then I believe it's lots of water intake. So that's the best.
Thanks
keep
for
your skin moisturized.
Thanks for the tip, ladies. Okay, so thank you so much.